Hey folks, Kalen here from Club 4x4, and we're here today at Woolloomooloo at the Hope Street Cafe today. Most of you should hopefully knew and were part of our campaign for Hope Street's Drive to the Top this year. So we're here today very proud to present the end result of our fundraising activity, which saw all of you support us to get to the point where we can now today donate just over $6,500 worth of funds to the great work at Hope Street. So we've got Glenn here from Hope Street.
Yes.
Thank you so very much for that. So presenting a check to you.
Perfect.
Brilliant.
On behalf of Hope Street, I want to say thank you. Thank you to all the people who have supported this and engaged in that. So I want to thank you not just for your financial support, but actually for your interest and engagement in that. That actually means a lot to us. The money is fantastic, but your interest and support is just as valuable. We run a whole bunch of things here in Woolloomooloo servicing some of the really toughest places in Sydney. And so to have your support in that is fantastic. It'll certainly help the cafe, the community cafe that we've got here, and a bunch of kind of the other programs that we run in and through the community. So thank
fantastic.
You very much.
Glad to help. Thank you everyone again for your donations, and we look forward to 2019.
Yes, should be good. Cheers.
Thank you.